Spartanburg County right now. A pickup truck driver has died at a hospital after a crash this afternoon along Interstate 26.
Troopers say it happened around 3:30 near exit 10. We're told the 80-year-old driver ran off the road and hit a tree. The coroner has not released the victim's name.